back?
Think again. You ask the impossible.
Do that?
Think again.
My weapon, ineffective. What? Right, I'm on it.
I shall accomplish this task.
And bounce and jump and pirouette and gah!
I shall accomplish this task.
Foul, sick, disgusting,
but the bench!
I'm sorry, did you wish to speak to me, my friend? I shall accomplish this task.
My attack.
Very good. Things are coming along quite nicely. Soon you shall have regained all the power you once had. Very good. Things are coming along.
I'm glad I caught up to you. I was just... If the election is held right now...
Hello again. What can I do for you?
This is bloody parade of folly, I'd say. Go on now. Thinking like you belong here.
The stand sees that you have...
Kit, you've got no more sense than the day you were born!
You've proven quite the dunce! I've expected more from the likes of you!
be impossible. Think again. You ask the impossible. Think again. You ask the impossible. Think again.
And how can Calabast be of a...
The difference between wealthy and poor parts of the keep is quickly obvious here. Calabast? You ask the impossible. Think again.
If you can spare me a moment, I should like to speak with you.
If it isn't a customer, come to visit my humble shop. Pleased to make your acquaintance, I am. The name is Sebastian Fitch, but my friends just call me Southpaw. There's been talk all over town about you in the election. So, how can old Southpaw be of assistance today? Would you like to purchase some legitimate goods?
Thank you.
Marco is back! If it isn't the hero of the hour! Were you able to free Stiletto? And how may I...
Greetings, friend, and welcome to a mossy tree. If you need anything, you should speak to Mr. Mossy.
To see you.
If you could pause for just a moment, I would like to speak to you, my friend.
If you can spare me a moment, I should like to speak with you.
Thank you.
just disguise my attack!
Jaboli, do you remember that time when you fell off the castle wall and landed in the moat? There's got to be some good taverns in this keep. We should find them all.
Important news. The guildmasters are pushing for a vote. They wish to get the election over with.
I welcome you back in the name of Jace, the Father God. I welcome you back. Welcome you back and
like you belong here at all. Not after that bit of foolishness.
You have given me much hope for the future. You will have my vote in the election.
Irrational kids. You've got no more sense than the day you were born. What you call that then? It's a bloody parade of folly, I'd say.
You've proven quite the duns. I've expected more.
I see you are back. Did you have further
irascible git! You've got no more sense than they were born!
Every time I see you, I find myself wondering if I am fascinated more by the aura of danger that surrounds you, or by your flashing eyes, like a beautiful snake coiled to strike. What can I do to help you today? Is there something you wish to discuss? Hello again.
Get some sense
in that. Wait till that end. It's a bloody brain of folly, I'd say.
Fool and a half. You've no mind about you at all.
Time to die!
Your head on a stake if you just stand still for a bleeding moment!
Makes you wonder if you've made the right investment choices now, doesn't it? And how can Calabast? And how can Caliban...
Look at this here.
That was satisfactory. Meet me again tonight after I am finished with Alicia.
I think my mistress would be most displeased if she discovered our relationship.
I do not pay you to think. And if you ever say a word to Alicia, I will have you killed. No one will care about the death of a lady's maid. Do you understand?
Yes, sir.
Tonight. And bring a friend. Oh, where's my ring? Well, I'll find it later. I need to find out what this new contender of mine is doing. Oh, yeah.